Hi, this is Eric Sailors for Expressive Solutions. In this video, I will demonstrate what's new in ArtikPix version 2.4 on an iPhone 5. Let's begin by tapping flashcards. On the deck screen, you'll see some design changes such as the back button, the appearance of decks and rows, and the brackets to help users find decks. Additionally, when decks are selected, the check marks are placed in the top right-hand corner of each deck. Now that we have a couple decks selected, let's tap Next. I'll direct your attention to the top of the sound screen. There's an option for the sentence level. Although the sentence level previously existed, this now allows students to view the sentence first for each card. Let's tap Start to see what I mean.
He is a wizard.
The sentence is now displayed at the bottom of the flashcard, and the word targeted in the sentence is underlined. If you want to access the word level on this card, you can still tap the flip button.
Wizard.
When swiping to the next card, you'll see the sentence is displayed because the sentence level was previously selected on the sound screen. Another new feature on this screen is the video camera. Now you can capture video of your student practicing their targets in the flashcard and matching activity. Let's tap the video camera button and record the target sentence. I see a wolf. I can preview the video by tapping the play button, but I'll tap Use and return to ArtikPix. Now I have the option to save the video to my camera roll, access via the Photos app outside of ArtikPix. I'll tap No and just play the video from here.
I see a wolf.
Note that when you record video in ArtikPix, or audio for that matter, it simply replaces any previous recording. Let's tap Done and return to the home screen. For users who have the full version or all of the decks in ArtikPix, I'd like to demonstrate a new module for creating your own cards. Let's tap on Create and begin with adding a new deck. I'll type text and add an image. Then tap Next. Now I will begin with adding cards. I'm going to choose a sound first because it's necessary for scoring each card. After the sound is selected with its position, I'm going to add an illustration. How about cheese? I'll type the word. Then record the audio and listen to it.
Cheese. Cheese.
And I'll change the border color. Next, I'll flip over the card for the sentence level. Let's type, "The cheese is good." And record the audio. The cheese is good. Note that here in the Create module, the audio recorded is saved for each side of the card. Now I'll add a couple more cards a bit faster without recording audio. With three cards added now, I'll tap Done. If I need to edit the cards, I can tap Edit, then the X to delete or tap elsewhere on the card to make changes to the card. It isn't necessary for me to edit cards, so I'll tap Done and return to the home screen. Now, let's access the custom cards in the matching activity. This time, I'll choose My Decks. Then tap on a deck and tap Next. Here are the sounds that I created. If I would have created cards with the same sound position, they would be grouped here by sound position. Let's tap Start and choose the Easy level, which is available for the three cards created in this deck. The matching activity behaves as it did for previous versions of ArtikPix. The only difference is the video camera feature now available for matching, as well as the flashcard activity. Let's play the activity to briefly see how it works.
Cheese.
You'll hear that audio plays for cards with the word level recorded. I'll see if I can make a match. There we go. If you're interested in knowing about other existing features in the matching or flashcard activity, please refer to previous ArtikPix videos on YouTube. That concludes this video for what's new in ArtikPix version 2.4. If you want more information about ArtikPix, visit our website at expressive-solutions.com.